die. Misunderstood.
What do you do?
I'm a vampire.
Have you ever seen one of these before?
18th century, right?
And he hasn't scored in 400 years.
Man, that dude sure got the blues.
He just met the perfect girl. And lost her for the 14th lifetime in a row.
Just forget the fact that we are the oldest living virgins walking the planet.
But all that is about to change.
You always die on Halloween night of your 22nd year.
Because if the devil sold his soul, he still couldn't rock and roll.
I don't think I'm a vampire. I really am a vampire.
Like Rockula. Tonight's the night to keep a date with fate.
I think maybe you just need some therapy, Ralph.
And it's their one last chance.
I love you. You love me. If you don't listen to me, you're gonna die.
For romance.
I thought he was kind of cute.
I'm back!
Yo, check this out. Check this out. Check this out.
Rockula. The love story that rocks like a bat out of hell. Rockula.
It ain't scary, but it's kind of like a jam.
Does anybody go bowling anymore?
Into my crib.
Gee, Mr. Rockula, you're awfully glib.
Not again.
Your father will see you now. Your son, Mr. Geiger.
Good to see you, Alex. I'm sorry to keep you waiting. How's school?
It's still summer vacation, Mr. Geiger.
Please, Alex. I've asked you to call me Dad.
My dad is dead.
Well, since your mother and I are engaged, don't you think it would be nice to start treating each other like family?
Look, Mr. Geiger, I know what a busy man you are and everything, so why don't we just cut through the moutard, huh?
About our trip to South America. I'm afraid it has to be canceled.
What? Canceled? I haven't seen my mom in almost a year.
It seems your mother is on the brink of making a major,
major scientific discovery, and it would be a bad time to visit her, right?
You know how important your mother's research is to the medical world. Besides, I have an emergency stockholders meeting. It's just not possible.
How about an advance on my allowance?
Alex, this is the third time you've asked for an advance on your weekly stipend. Where does all the money go?
I bought a notebook and some gum. That was a whole $5.
Luxury items. If you hadn't spent all your money on that computer, maybe you wouldn't be so broke all the time.
I won this in the junior national math competition.
You could have cashed out on it. Look. I don't want to sound like a hard ass, but your mother expects me to be responsible for you. Fiscally responsible. A young man needs to learn the value of a hard-earned dollar and how to spend it. No hard feelings?
No. I understand. You're a man. I'm just a boy. There's still a lot I need to learn from you. Right, Dad?
I'm touched, Alex.
Hola, ¿qué tal? ¿Cómo se llama? Why don't I take French?
The first test. It chose to hide in a tree. And since spiders are supposedly aberreal, there is a good chance that your theory is correct, that the crimson toad tarantula may actually exist.
Great! So when do you think you can have positive ID?
I have no idea, because this one is a male. Huh. Only the female carries the poison sac and the coloration. And where she is, nobody knows. La 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 la
la la la la la
la la la la
la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la la
la la la la la la. You know, I predict that this research project of yours will end up being the greatest pharmaceutical discovery since aluminum chlorhydrate.
Well, let's hope that your chronic optimism is contagious.
Don't confuse optimism with greed. I mean, that spider venom might be the first natural cure for insomnia.
You want me to go right back out there, don't you?
It only makes sense. I mean, if you're this close.
This is your lucky day because I want to go back out there. I'm going.
Atta girl. You know, this is a great jacket. It's so nice.
Thank you. My son gave it to me for our anniversary.
You're not married yet.
It's my husband and myself, my late husband.
Oh. Well, sorry your visitors won't be coming.
Oh, that's okay. Looks like everybody's got too much work to do.
Okay.
Business trip?
Oh, Lord, no. I'm visiting my daughter. She goes to college in Santiago. I wouldn't miss her birthday for the world.
My birthday was last week.
La única manera de llegar allá es en un avión privado.
This plane goes where you want. Perhaps the kind American piloto will help you. No problem. Great.
Oh, excuse me, but if your plane is going back to Fuyui, I'd like to get a ride with you.
Yeah, well, I have business to attend to, so bug out.
Sir, you don't understand. My mother is...
Listen, you little turd, I said bug out.
What a jerk.
And? Thanks, Frank.
I want the map.
What map, Frank?
Crazy son of a bitch. You stole our property. You're lucky to be getting out of this alive. Now hand it over. Now.
Sure thing, Frank.
What's this shit?
It's the map, Franco. A friend of mine put it on disc. Oh, you're biting my ear, Frank.
Oh, yeah.
Look, I don't expect anything, but even if it was on the... Oh, how did you know it was real or not? I mean, but either way, you've got to trust me.
If you're playing with us, you're dead. Plain and simple.
I'm not dumb enough to cross a genius like you, Frank. A man couldn't be that stupid.
Okay, we got a deal. To your health?
To my health, Frank. I've been wondering for the last couple of hours, you know, saying to myself, Billy Wright, William Zane Wright, what is that kid doing in the back of your brand new jet? Or is he a part of the new turbo option package? I don't know, 2 hours and I haven't figured it out yet.
Hi. Wait, you're not the pilot?
So, who is you?
No, that other guy, the jerk.
That guy sold me the plane.
Don't tell me we're not going to Fuyue.
Buddy boy, that is the last place on this sweet earth that we are bound for. This is a non-stop flight for Miami.
Well, I gotta get out of here.
Well, we'll be passing that place in a couple of minutes. Be my guest. Not for this stuff. I've been poisoned. Poisoned. By him. Frank Hagen, the stupidest man in South America. The embarrassment.
Why? Tell me what to do. Don't do this. Come on, you gotta wake up!
I screwed them! They got shit!
You have to fly your plane!
Shit!
Shut up and think!
You got balls, kid. Have you got brains? Yeah. I'm giving you a bit of a gift here, boy. I'm on it. I've thrown him some curves, see? In case they came after me, in case I needed time to get away. So you got some things to figure out, boy. But if you're a rocket scientist, then you can find the blue rocks. Millions and millions of dollars. And you'll be rich, filthy rich.
Wake up! Wake up! Wake up!
Rocks. Sparkling like crystals in the sea. Find them, and you'll find $15 million.
Speed divided by distance traveled. Take the inverse. Come on, when do I jump? Now or never.
Beautiful thing I've ever seen. So beautiful.
Come on, boy. Come, boy. Walk it off. Vamos.
Hola.
Who's that?
Just another strong out hippie.
Hey, wait a second.
Give him another empty hut for the night. He could stay until morning.
Excuse me, sir. My name is Alex
Ostrow. Dr. Talbot, it's nice to meet you, kid.
Yeah, but... Ow!
What's the matter? Kid sick or something? Take him to medical.
Okay, good idea. Come on, boy. What happened to Billy?
What?
Are you the Miami contact?
I don't know what you're talking about. I want to find my mom, Dr. Valerie Ostrow. She's a very important scientist around here, so if you want to keep your job, you better get out of my way. Hey, what are you doing?
What happened to him?
Hey, leave my stuff alone.
Where's Billy?
I don't know who you're talking about.
Don't mess with me, gringo. Billy's my partner. I want to know what happened to him.
Billy's dead. Some guy named Frank Hagen poisoned him. Look, I don't even know how I got here. I just want to find my mom.
She's in the field. She won't be back for days. And if I were you, I'd disappear too. Don't trust anyone. Not if you plan on staying alive.
Pop will be going home soon. Poopsie, whoopsie, bow, wow, wow, wow. Oh, yes,
Would you mind giving it to me already? We've got a lot of work to do. Not that. The disc. Come on.
Could you save the goddamn plane?
I suppose I can use the light on.
Hello, Dr. Talbot. My name is Letitia. Would you like to kiss me?
Christ, I've been ahead.
Oh, you're a great kisser. Would you like to take off my blouse?
Billy was a fruitcake, boss. He's, everything was a game to him. Maybe the man from...
Take off my leather skirt. You're really getting me so hot, tough guy. Please, rip it off me.
You think this is funny? Oh,
come on. Come on.
Her bazoons might be two mountains, and her belly button might be in some little lake. Her.
Come on, Doctor.
You think this is funny?
I screwed you, boys. It's not good.
Billy.
I don't get it, Frank. How could this happen, huh?
I don't know. The blue rocks. Sparkling. Glittering. Find them.
This goddamn ridiculous animal! Don't we wouldn't be in this goddamn mess!
Shit about Red!
Red Smith! The damn dog doesn't even know who you are!
Taking a vacation a little early, aren't you, Santos?
Hello, my friend. This is my present for you. If you want to play the game, be smart. Follow the map, step by step. At the end of the game, you'll find the treasure. $15 million. And you'll be rich. Filthy rich. And don't forget, you have to. to be a rocket scientist.
Wash your hands. Monsieur Guy, come in. Come in, Monsieur Guy. Come in, Monsieur Guy. Monsieur Guy, come in. This is Victor calling Monsieur Guy. Monsieur Guy, can you hear me? Thank you.
Kellerman's guide. Me, Alex, American teenager.
That's what you are, sir. You put me an hour to catch all these sheep.
You speak English. You're the one who saved my life, aren't you?
Because I'm always in the wrong place at the wrong time.
Well, I still want to thank you very much. My name is Alex. Thank you very much.
What are you doing here anyway? Isn't there some other place you can hurt yourself?
Well, my mother's a scientist at Chemipure Research Facility.
Your mother's a spider woman?
Well, hey, she's not exactly Sonia Braga or anything, but
that
in the right
light. That still doesn't explain what you're doing in the middle of the jungle for the second time in 2 days.
My mother's real busy, that's all. So I thought I'd do some sightseeing on my own. Say, do you know where the Choshkinko volcano is? They say it's quite beautiful this time of year.
I know where the Choshkinko is. I know every inch of this area.
Hey, give me my map back.
El Tatio Geyser, the volcano, the Toria Swamps. This doesn't look like Chile and $10 a day. What is this anyway? What are you up to?
It's just my map. Hey, give it back.
Not if you're going to keep lying.
Okay. It's a treasure map. I'm telling you the truth. It leads to something called the Blue Rocks.
What do you know about the Blue Rocks?
Well, if you start acting like a human being and give my map back, I might tell you. And I might even invite you to join me on a quest of mythological proportions.
You can invite me on the way there.
Where?
To see the wise men of the village.
Oh, hi, homie.
Hi, Daddy.
Who's your friend?
Alex, this is my father, Manny Wise.
Hello, hi. Sir.
What's going down, Mr. Brown?
Alex is the Spider Woman's offspring.
Oh, really? Wow. She buys all her supplies from us. And for an imperialist working for an exploitative multinational corporation, you know, she's fairly groovy.
Why don't we go inside and talk?
Well, I have to finish these baskets and I have to clean up, obviously.
Alex wants to hear some of your stories. Daddy knows everything there is to know about the history of this region.
Well, I don't know about that. I know a few things, but, why not? Come on in. Where you been all morning, honey?
Herding sheep.
Yeah, you picked up a stray here called Alex. Where are you from, Alex?
L.A.
L.A., go away, L.A. I couldn't stand L.A. The conquistador of Chile, Francisco de Valdivia, left South America in the end of the 16th century. Spanish soldiers discovered the hidden Incan city of Tlalta. And they stormed the mountain fortress and they slaughtered 10,000 Indians. And what they were after is only legend, but the story is that they had discovered the sacred chest in the king's chambers containing the most precious and rare jewels on earth, blue diamonds, thousands of them, all shimmering the icy color of a glacier. Now, the great Incan hero Arawana tracked the soldiers down and killed them, but the blue diamonds were not found and they remain lost to this day. They're supposedly hidden somewhere to the north of here. It's just a legend, as legends go, but every year, teams of grave robbers come here to dig up and destroy in their selfish search for useless riches.
You know some pretty wild stories, Mr. Wise.
History of the world is a wild story, young man. When did you say your mother's picking you up?
She's so busy in the field right now, she hardly even knows I'm around. So I thought Ona might...
Alex, would you mind waiting outside for a second?
Why?
I just need a minute to talk my father into letting me go.
You'll go? That's great.
What's great, kids?
Alex and I were thinking of going on a camping trip for a couple of days. You better leave. Daddy.
My plane.
Take care of the sheep. I'll need shearing soon.
Not for another month. It's only for a day or two.
Or three or four. I can't afford to let you go that long.
Daddy, why don't you say what you're thinking?
That's exactly what I'm doing.
No, you aren't. There's nothing to worry about, believe me.
I am not worried. I know you can take care of yourself. I have complete confidence in you.
Then I can go.
Absolutely not. It's not you I'm worried about.
Maybe if you hadn't stayed celibate since Mama died, you'd stop seeing sex everywhere. When was the last time you even kissed a girl?
Well, that's none of your business.
I guess all that talk about women's rights was just talk. At heart, you're really just one big conservative.
Don't you swear at me. And don't try to make me sound like a hypocrite in order to get your own way.
Does that mean I'm getting my way?
I want to know exactly where you're going, all right?
Okay.
You take good care of my owner.
Now, you're positive that no one else knows about this map.
What do I look like, a bullshitter?
Absolutely no problem, Monsieur Guy. I'm just cleaning up a few loose ends, that's all.
I couldn't find the kid. I've been looking all over and I couldn't find him anywhere.
I hope you speak the truth in there. For your sake, for the sake of your children. Should the world ever be so careful?
Right. Like I said, the pickup will be ready and waiting for you on Thursday. Trust me.
I told you the little fur got away.
It's Guy.
Trust is for the unruly infant. And the Belgian bride. I have buyers lined up across the globe in a bidding war over these goods. So, if my valuables are not there, I will track you down and kill you. Your choice is a simple one, Victor. Die poor or live rich.
Got 3 days.
Yeah, well, it may take 3 years. That kid really makes me mad. He's like a pro, a real pro. He could be any damn where.
Yeah, he could be. But soon enough.
Crater of the Chishwenko volcano. We have to find a skull buried beneath a wooden cross. That's what the map says. Look.
right.
Ooh, scorpion.
Put the scorpion onto the map at exactly this spot. The length of the scorpion's body will reach from here to only one other landmark. You'll find what you're looking for there.
That must be where the treasure is. All you have to do is kill that scorpion and lay it on the map right there.
No. The animal is sacred.
I'm not gonna let a scorpion come between us and the treasure.
All you Americans care about is money.
What about your 50% interest?
I'm giving it to the Indians.
You're kidding.
No, I'm not. No one needs that much money.
Try living in L.A. All right, okay, I got another idea. That must be it.
Agua Dulce, the town of Sweetwater. You see, killing's not the only solution.
On the ground, face down. Move it! Come on! Move it, you too, little girl.
Oh, I know this one. She's a hippie's bastard. Help me!
Come on, save it! We've got a lot of work to do. All right. Give us the map, and we promise not to hurt you too much. Give us the map. We promise not to hurt you too much.
Come on, where is it?
You don't have all day. Give us the map.
We Come promise on, where not to is hurt it? You. Where is that? Give it here, you bastard.
Come on, save
it. Oh, my
it.
God, look at that.
Shut up, Dink.
But that backpack is possessed.
Get the horses. I'll hold them off.
Okay.
My truck was stolen. Can you give Frank and me a ride back to the camp?
Yes, but what happened?
I tell you in the car, okay? I gotta get out of here.
Well, I'll just get some supplies.
Why don't you do it on the way back? Okay?
Well, maybe I should. Manny? What's going on around here, Frank?
Food fight.
You get out of here and wait in the car. Are you all right?
Where'd you get your friends, lady?
anything?
He doesn't know anything.
Damn it.
So we get rid of
him. I don't know. Could be more useful alive.
Oh, I can't believe Alex is here.
Well, you better believe it. He's stolen something, dragged my daughter into it.
I'll get to the bottom of this. And I'll come back as soon as I can.
There is an answer.
Victor, why didn't you tell me Alex is here?
Take it easy. Yeah, who's Alex?
My son, Alex.
Your what, your son?
Victor, what's going on? Why did Frank beating up on a perfectly harmless Manny? Victor?
Oh, how the hell do I know? Why don't you ask him?
You're so scared of those guys. Why don't you just give up?
I'm not scared. I just don't like liars, that's all.
Yeah, that's why you told your dad we were going camping.
Technically, we are.
Technically, it's a white lie.
Well, since I'm only half white, it's not a whole lie now, is it?
Of course it is. Plus, you stole my toy plane.
If you shut up for 1 second, you might realize how beautiful this place is.
Here's the church. How much further is that town?
Not too far. North, towards the desert.
I don't see anything. Only desert.
Then we'll have to spend the night here. Why don't you get some wood?
Yes, ma'am. If you hate me so much, I don't know why you agreed to come in the first place.
I don't hate you. I never said I hated you.
Yeah, but you think I'm a greedy capitalist pig.
Don't assume I share all my father's political views. To me, you're just a klutz.
Don't you think he's kind of weird? Your dad, I mean.
No, I don't.
No, don't get me wrong or anything. I mean, good weird. I like weird. All my friends, when I get one, you know, they either would be or will be weird. So, why'd your dad move down here? I mean, why'd he leave the U.S.?
Father was studying anthropology at Stanford in the 60s. He came here to research his doctoral thesis and just stayed.
Really? What was his thesis on?
We have to get up pretty early.
Come on, I'm not tired. Tell me.
He was researching the death of a tribe. For thousands of years, there lived near here a prosperous people, the Water Indians. They were a brother tribe to the Incans of Talhuatan.
Oh, those are the guys who had the blue diamonds ripped off.
Yes, but instead of being mountain dwellers, they spent almost their entire lives on their fishing boats. They resisted modernization completely, content to live the way they always had lived. But when the Spanish settlers came, and then the British, and the Welsh, and the Germans, their land, the fjords and harbors and inlets were needed for commerce. Still, the tribesmen and women would not leave. Where could they go? So they were slaughtered like dogs. And by the 1960s, there was only one left.
And your dad did his thesis on him?
It was a woman named Ataluna. She taught him the history, the ways of her people, everything. And when she died in 1975, he decided to stay.
Ataluna was your mother.
I'm really tired.
No, absolutamente no. No les arrestes. So búsqueles y dígame dónde están. Sí, adiós.
What did the police say?
Ugh, that wasn't the police.
What do you mean? Who was it?
We don't want the police involved in the family matter.
I don't care as long as we find Alex and Ona.
And brand them as runaways? Car thieves, criminals, when really they're just a couple of mixed up teenagers. Look, I've radioed the problem to some local authorities, people I know and trust. Valerie, don't worry about it. Those kids will show up, okay? I'll find them if it kills them. I mean, kills me.
Okay, that's fine. That's fine, but I'm still going out there. And with Manny, if he wants to come.
I don't think that is necessary.
Well, I don't care what you think. It's not your son out there in the wilderness, and I'm not just going to sit here and wait.
All right. Then this is what I suggest. In the morning, you take that Manny guy, and you look for them by car. All right? Frank and I will search the area by plane. But promise me one thing. The moment you find them, or any sign of them, radio me.
Okay, that's good. That's great. But I'm not waiting until morning.
Valerie, look. It's dark outside. You can't see a thing. Besides, it's dangerous. We'll leave in the morning, period.
Okay.
All right. We'll transmit at 83 megahertz. Remember, the moment you find them, or any sign of them, okay?
Thank you, Victor.
Okay.
I don't know how to say thank you.
That's all right. I still like that jacket of yours.
Good night, Frank. I'll see you in the morning, Victor.
You can't win them all, Turkey.
Get the plane ready. We're leaving at the crack of dawn.
My neck hurts.
Maybe if you took off those Wilma Flintstone necklaces, you'd sleep better.
I don't take these off, ever.
Come on. We have a lot of walking to do.
You really surprised me. A hippie communist living like a hermit in the middle of the jungle, and when you talk about your daughter, you seem so square.
I am not a hippie! And I'm not square, and I was never square, and I'm not a communist, I'm a socialist.
Maybe we shouldn't talk. I seem to make you so uptight.
I'm uptight? You know, you're just trying to head trip me, lady. You gotta turn on, tune in, and drop out.
You see, of course I'm hippie. I knew I could bring you out. Oh, where else did she say we might find them?
The old mission in SoCare.
Over there.
You had to be a rocket scientist to figure it out. We just aren't thinking hard enough. This is it.
Oh, Alex, don't open it.
But the diamonds
look,
might be
look. In. Look, explosives. The miners use them.
Oh, shit. Thanks.
I'm gonna go look around. Why don't you go the other way and we'll meet on the other side?
This is nothing but a ghost town!
The treasure could be in the town or in the graveyard. The map doesn't say.
Look around for some sort of sign.
Games anymore. Come on, just hand over the map, all right?
I lost it.
What?
Ow!
You lost it, huh? So what you did, you lost it?
Ow, ow, ow.
All right. Maybe you don't care about your own lives. Yes. But surely you must have some compassion for your parents.
What's that supposed to mean?
Oh, yes, I know who your mother is. Alex Ostrow and her father. But we're reasonable men, right? Willing to make a reasonable deal. Look, just give me the map, all right? I'll let you and your parents go free. You forget the whole thing.
He's bluffing.
He's not bluffing.
Open your mouth.
Oh.
Ramon, see, put on the hostages. Valerie, I hope you're not too uncomfortable. You should know that,
I have your son.
Victor? Victor? Victor, what did you say?
I've got Alex.
Ask him where Ona is.
Where is Ona?
I have her, too.
Good. Manny, I found them.
That's wonderful.
Only there seems to be a slight problem.
Are they not hurt, are they? Please, God, tell me they're not hurt. Over.
No, they're all right. But they're not cooperating. I can't seem to get them to go along with me, if you know what I mean.
Alex? Alex, do exactly what Victor says.
Yes, Donna, honey, listen to me. Now, you do what he says. We don't want any more trouble.
I don't bluff. Now, I made you a deal. Your freedom for the map.
Alex, we have to.
Listen to her.
You'll let us go.
Alex, I gave you my word.
It's in my shoe.
Attaboy.
The other one.
Don't push it.
All right, you got what you wanted. Now let us go.
Nope. You know too much.
Yeah, but you gave us your word.
Welcome to the real world. Now walk!
For his watch back.
What did that guy say you had to be to find the treasure?
You had to be really, really smart.
No, he said something else.
He said you had to be a rocket scientist.
Look.
Dr. Olga Volga. She danced and built rockets for Stalin.
Too bad. We got pretty close.
To the treasure? Or to each other?
Both, I guess.
Last request?
Nope.
Come on. Hey, it's only a cigarette.
Alex, as a doctor, I cannot in good faith. what the hell? Oops. Here.
Refreshing.
All right, as the French say, bon voyage. Another clue.
What is it?
It's another disc. Right, we need a monitor.
Thank you. Head for Sierra Gorda. Clean out there. They're not going anywhere.
You got it.
But that was over 2 hours ago. Why didn't he radio back?
Obviously, there's something wrong with his radio. You heard the way it cut out, and if he isn't answering our transmission...
And what does he mean, they make him operate?
They're a couple of teenagers in love, or they think they are. What would you do?
I don't want to hear that anymore. My owner does not love your son.
But what is the matter with my son?
I wouldn't know, and apparently you wouldn't either, because you never see him.
Alex knows that my work takes me away for periods of time. He knows it, and he understands it, accepts it.
Did you ever ask him about it?
I don't think that's any of your business.
All I know is there's something very deeply wrong with your son. My owner was not the jungle's number one car thief until he showed up.
But my son is not culpable for your daughter's actions, and he certainly didn't kidnap her.
I just don't want any screaming.
Well, good, fine. Don't scream then.
Listen, I just don't want to scream anymore. I don't want you to scream. I don't want to scream. I just want to hear Jimi Hendrix play the national anthem.
Good.
Like he did at Woodstock. You remember that? It was metaphysical. Dun, 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 dun. And he did overtones. And dun, 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 dun. There were overtones.
I don't believe our luck. Look, they have a...
Shh, Alex, I'd be quiet if I were you.
Why?
The Atacamians are the fiercest, most violent race in the world.
How bad can they be if they watch TV?
The last anthropologist to study them was found dead with his sexual organs stuck down his throat.
At least they have a monitor.
Esa televisión no ha funcionado durante 20 años. Durante todo ese tiempo, muchos guerreros dijeron que podían arreglarla, pero todos fallaron. Todos fueron castigados por su fanfarronería.
He says it hasn't worked in 20 years. In that time, many warriors tried to fix it, but each one failed. They were all punished for their bragging.
Can you still have kids?
I didn't ask.
Don't. I'd rather not know.
Are you sure you want to go through with this?
Our parents' lives depend on it.
Cerca de aquí. Yo te lo mostraré, pero esta televisión nueva no me gusta. Si quiero ver las estrellas, ando.
He said he'll show us how to get there, but he wants you to fix his TV first so he can watch a show.
No prop, Chief.
Seen it.
You better start thinking, Frank.
We've got less than 36 hours, and we have no idea where those little bastards are. None of our scouts have seen them. Valerie's incommunicado, and I can practically feel the Frenchman's gun up my nose.
Should have done him in when we had the chance, but no. Dummy had to give him a smoke. Oldest trick in the books.
So for once you're right. All right? Well, I at least won't make that mistake again.
So, this is the train that'll take us to Valle de la Luna?
No, Valle of the Moon.
Gracias, pal. Por todos.
Yes. Thanks for saving our lives.
Getting a little sick of that line.
No more jokes. Game's over, Alex.
It's in my pocket.
Then take it out of your pocket. Come on.
go now?
Yeah, you can go. You can go to hell.
The Rolex. Waterproof, shockproof, bad guy proof. There is no substitute.
Oh.
How about the girl? What if she goes to the cop?
She's dead. But don't worry, Frank. The local police are taken care of. By the time anybody else finds out, we'll be history. The important thing right now is to contact Monsieur Guy.
Frank? Frank? It's all over by tomorrow. No more struggling for scientific discovery. No more worries about publication. No more reading the New England Journal of Medicine. $5 million. I can taste it.
Remember, 500 is mine.
Damn lighter.
Did you get it?
They're on a train. They're headed for Tocopilla.
Where?
Tocopilla.
the train, we thought we lost them, but then they found us again. And Victor tried to shoot us, but Ona threw tomatoes in his face. And
Slow down, Alex. If I understand you correctly, Dr. Victor Talbot, a world-renowned pharmacologist, is trying to kill you for a treasure map. Is that what you're saying?
In a nutshell, yes.
And he kidnapped Manny and me, but he didn't really kidnap us. Is that right?
I don't understand that part of it, but what I'm saying is the truth.
What's the truth about this? Next thing you know, you'll be saying a bullet did it.
Exactly. The watch stopped the bullet.
Oh, Alex! I thought you were through with this kleptomaniacy. 5 years in therapy, and for what?
Well, maybe if you'd been around more and you hadn't sent me off to boarding school, I wouldn't have been stealing things to get attention.
So you admit you took the watch?
Yes, Mom. I took the goddamn watch. But, Mom...
And the two Jeeps?
Yes! But, Mom, you gotta believe me. Those guys are killers. Ruthless killers. And they'll be coming through here any minute.
And if there was such a sense of urgency, why were you necking with Ona when I got here? See? At least you admit to stealing. That's one step in the right direction.
Because all you care about are things that have eight legs.
Oh, that's ridiculous.
Yeah, spiders and that phony baloney fiancé who only wants you because of all the money he can make off your work, and you only want him because he funds all your research and he doesn't care if you're around or not.
Alex, you're right. I should have been around more. I should have been around because I love you so much. And I should have been around to teach you some more discipline.
Don't worry. Ona, you come back.
Don't worry, I'm gonna make up for lost time starting right now.
And to think I like your dad here so we can get to know each other better. Because dear Abby said I should. Good seeing you, Mom. Thanks for remembering my birthday.
Save you from yourself. Now, get in there. Boyfriend's not going anywhere, and neither are you. Maybe there's dust in the carburetor.
I already checked. I thought you were going to watch the kids.
The kids are fast asleep, and I don't need to be told what to do.
Sorry. I guess I haven't been very nice, have I?
Well, I haven't exactly been a picture of mellowosity.
I guess being an entomologist hasn't really left me much time to be a human being. Or a mother.
Well, being a hippie square hermit, I sometimes forget how to deal with other people, too.
Sure, we're doing the right thing.
Ona?
Alex?
Ona.
Alex?
Ona.
Alex?
Ona?
Alex?
Ona! Ona! If you think I was mad,
Alex!
See me now! Ona! Ona, now please! I said some things I'm a little sorry about, but... You're here. Come out.
I'm sure she did it on purpose. She broke my foot on purpose.
Oh, it was only your pinky.
Ow. Well, what are we going to do now? I can't second run the marathon.
We're going to fix the Jeep and go to the police.
Well, I may suggest something else.
Victor.
This looks just like the picture on Olga Boga's disc. That's the Valley of the Moon.
Lapis lazuli.
What's that?
It's like your turquoise, but it means we're in the right place. Something to you.
I'm a bad kisser. I knew it. Mary Margaret Simpkins told me so.
No, you're a wonderful kisser. I wasn't going to let you keep your half of the treasure. I was going to give it all to the Indians. It belongs to them, not to us.
You're serious?
Yeah. Except now I don't know anymore. We've been through too much. I like you too much.
Well, we can give it to the Indians. We can give it to a museum. I don't care. All I wanted to do was find it. Finding it with you. That was the icing on the cake.
First, we have to find it.
Right. Some deep major shit.
Bad you had to involve yourself directly in this transaction.
Why are you talking like that?
In my business, it is helpful to have many identities. No one suspected the research station was actually a cocaine facility.
Oh, my God.
Not with you there. For the past year, you've served my organization well as its most innocent and most attractive cover.
You slimy pig.
It is a pity I have to lose you, but you're a bit old for me. N'est-ce pas? And as for you, you annoying piece of merde, I don't like people getting the better of me. Enough nonsense. Victor, take care of them.
Okay. All.
Except for that one.
You're not taking my daughter.
Bring her along.
Before I forget, the crimson-toed tarantula has been extinct for over 500 years. I've cooked up the entire project to keep you out of the facility while we were conducting business.
Extinct? Really?
Yep. I'm afraid so. It's questionable whether or not it ever existed. A spider with red toes causing sleeping death? Come on. Sounds like a cheap horror movie.
I have to admit, it sounds ridiculous.
But, I really enjoyed working with you, though. No hard feelings?
No more than would be normal.
Shake?
Victor, would you like this jacket? I don't think I'll be needing it where I'm going.
So generous.
Come on.
It's the last present I get you.
I don't expect you to trust me.
All right. This is okay. Thanks a lot.
Wenn ich einmal der Herrgott wär, mein erstes wäre das. Ich nehme meine Allmacht her.
I'll be down.
When I say go, run.
Take a nap.
Doc, what's the matter? What's the matter, Doc?
Ouch! Run, Alex! Run!
We've got troubles, boss. But Felix,
I said, take off!
Fasten your seatbelt, baby.
It's gonna be a bumpy ride.
have a boy when you can have a man? I like a girl with spit. Where's that spirit?
Kids of America.
Of the President and the Ambassador and the people of the United States.
Señor, they've got it all wrong. My name is Miguel Güero. I am a citizen of Paraguay.
Congratulations, each and every one of you. You are a credit to your nation, and the ambassador has invited you to attend a special dinner party he's planned in your honor.
Oh, I don't think so. My son and I have to catch a plane, and we have a lot of catching up to do.
The ambassador does not take no for an answer.
Well, then we'll tell him yes, and we just won't show up.
Oh, oh, oh,
Gracias. Gracias.
You're gonna come and visit like we planned, right?
Sure, if I can.
Promise me.
Okay. I promise.
I have to go now.
I know.
Oh, non possible, pardon. Alex?
Forget them.
Alex! Alex!
What are you doing?
Oh, I don't know. I just sort of spaced. It must have been some kind of chemical reaction or a contagious airborne virus.
Oh, don't do it again. Unless...
Can you stay a few more weeks and work on that spider venom?
It's number two on my list, remember? Alex is my number one priority.
I understand.
Alex!
Oh, just give him another minute, all right?
My mother gave these to me. They come from the area where her people used to live. They've been in her family for generations. I want you to have one.
Beautiful.
Which one do you want?
This one.
Look, some garbage. They must have been in my necklace all these years.
I told you I was klutz. Where'd you say your tribe came from?
It's pretty far from here.
Alex! Alex, hurry! The plane is leaving!
Alex! Oh, no, not again. Oh. How long is this gonna go on?
Keep it.